Primus. Videoplasty. Prepare for pain.
Suppose the tax man, he comes to town. You don't share your money, is that? Got you, Mr. Trump. To defy the laws of tradition. Crushing the only of the brave. Defy the laws of tradition. Crusade on the old brave. Defy the laws of tradition. Crusade on the old brave. To hit them streets. I just from the night, left the cold puddles out. I'm a black stompers on my feet. It was my day. And I was in Petaluma, California, of course.
Yeah. you suffer from blurred vision, dizzy spells, even hallucinations? Well, so does Grandma. You don't see her complaining, do you?
I need a power supply, dude.
As hard as I can.
Yeah.
You guys are dicks.
I got a gal, wears a toenails long, drives a red barracuda, singing me back songs, and she ain't from Petaluma. M-E-C-D-E-F-G-H, I got a friend, and then a Mercedes Benz, and then a 55 Chrysler where the trunk never ends, and a plate sick got on the suit. Had a steady job, but he watched what he spent. Says I don't believe in paying no goddamn rent. Squirrel away every goddamn cent. Buy my own damn house in Kalamazoo. We'll be right back. hot dog stand. Say last year he cleared 50 grand, selling dogs around Kalamazoo. Turn to the world with a bastard child, says I just can't handle him, he's too damn wild. Now the years and the liquor, they've made him mild, and today's round Kalamazoo. And she ain't from Kalamazoo.
Skinny found a hello, dolly, rocket in the hall.
never end. Was enough to rouse suspicion even in the tigers that hung around the hotspot in those days. The sight was
was beyond belief. Many hits never double, even triple takes of a vicious beeline made her way into the delta of the alleyway. One of most near our young tabbies were known to hang out. They hung out in droves. Such a multitude of masculinity could only be found in one place, and that was, oh, my God. There was thick with catcalls, no pun intended, but not even a muscle connected, which is she shuddered straight into the heart of the alleyway. She knew what she wanted. She was looking for that stud bug. And that was me. Tommy the Cat is my name. And I say on to thee. Do you want to lay down with me? Sick, baby, do you want to lay down by my side? Baby, do you want to lay down with me? Sick! Time, I'd like to turn things over to a couple of fellows who really need no introduction. Because of their manliness, because of their charisma, and because of their huge genitalia. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you, on the turntable, the Jimi Hendrix of the turntable, Mr. DJ Disc, and our very good friend, Brian Brainman.
down with me. I say, baby, do you want to lay down, baby? Say, baby, do you want to lay down with me? I say, baby. At your nose when some trendy new atrocity has brought you to yawning. Come with us, we'll sow the seeds of cheese. We'll be right back.
there, right there, man?
Who's that guy?
That would be me.
See, I'm just gonna be standing like this. Come on.
What the hell do we do now?
I think that's enough cage, thank you.
Hey, Tim Sawyer!
You went vegan for a day there, Bray?
Yeah, like a half a day.
Oh, good. Good work.
Can you give me a breakfast burrito, Sawyer?
Oh, there's the look.
That's right, that's all I gotta go.
That's turn of the century with the beanie, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Where's the turntables, dude?
So I don't see Lur at all.
You gonna edit this one up for us?
Actually, I'm gonna have Larry do it for me.
Okay, cool. Rob, I noticed you haven't really done much on this video.
Yeah, nothing.
What's up with that?
Didn't do anything.
You can mix them up.
Okay, Brad, we're gonna try it.
We'll be right back.
yet on the floor. Wrap my wound in a porterhouse steak and point me towards the shore. Sure.
Crowding my space, dude. I'm trying to get my mind together. My mind.
You're going to the range tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Got some new DCs? When are we going golfing, Lord?
I'm not into golf. I'm into the Lord.
Hello.
See your piece. I'll put it on macro.
You don't want to see my piece. It's not that big.
But the camera puts on 10 pounds.
We're gay, we're lovers, we're gay lovers.
G.
Have been known to ride the rails. Sweat is beating on the brow. Can't keep these fellows down. Cause these damn blue-collar tweakers, they're running this here town. Yeah. keep on hitting mighty quick. I chip off to the blue room with the beam do the trick. It's warm and bad him on the back. Whenever he would come around, cause in these damn blue-colored freakers, they're beloved in this town. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to repeat after me, please. Buckethead. 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 We'll be right back.
That was a fellow by the name of Buckethead. This song, so sit back and have a cup of joe. Watch the wheels go round, cause these damn blue colored tweakers, they have always run this town.
Thank you. smart bomb or something.
That there's a thinking in the process.
Make sure I look nice and fat. Get on there.
Who the hell are you and who sent you?
Yep. Dude, I was getting me eaten.
Annie, it's a little too far. Tell her all that looking out the window stuff's great.
And roll camera.
I like starting on that flower.
And action.
Now this motherfucker's been cooking for about 12 hours!
Look at the burger. Look around, pop down. Set it down, you know, you look at the camera. You come over, straddle the table. Boom. Give the camera a little play, take a sip of pop. That's good enough.
Shake hands with B!
Shake hands with B! Ta-da! My kind of town.
On the rough.
Dude, that's ripping.
Are you eating again, dude?
Onion! Ah!
Eating again. The bug has superhuman powers for its size.
I should do pills like that.
Dude, are you eating again?
It's like I'm going into outer space or something.
I'm ready for the disco now.
What are you doing?
Yeah. Hanging around.
And the producer.
And the cameraman.
Thank you, bye.
Out of here.
Rancho Relaxo, where the stars come and bathe, take off their clothes, and rub their genitals against shiny, fuzzy pieces of lint.
This is one of our new songs, should be on the ground.
The recent member of Primus, Brian Brain Mantia, an enigma, a question mark. No one really knows what lurks inside this tiny little developing mind. Brain, the many faces.
How many stacks you got today, Lur?
Only two today. We have way
for a shipment from Iron Maiden to come in any week now. That should put us up to about 40.
Are tired. The boys need a break. The Brown album, named after the color brown, took 16 years to record, so Primus decide to take a snowboarding holiday. Into the mountains they go for a quiet, scenic respite from the world that pounds at their door. Primus, young, strapping men. Primus, men of nature.
This is the land that I own. All of this will be yours one day, Muggly.
What the cat?
This is what Primus calls a productive day of recording.
Yeah. You gotta live it.
You gotta live it, honey.
One thing about these old cars is that they're really reliable. Don't burn yourself. You could buy a small home in Richmond or own this car.
Thank you.
wondrous man, Mr. Buckethead. An equally wondrous man, Mr. DJ Diz. We're Primus. We'll see you on New Year's.
This young man saw on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumps up on Hickory Stump Sill.
Oh, let me tell you what. Yes, you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you can't take it there, I'll make a bet with you. You play a pretty good fiddle, son, but if the devil is due, I bet a fiddle of gold against you, so I think I'm better than you.
Boy, Sam.
My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, and you're gonna regret I'm the best it's ever been.
Johnny, rock up your bow and play your fiddle hard, 'cause hell throw blues in Georgia, and the devil deals the card. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Case and said,
I'll start this show.
Fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up the bow. He dragged the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
Thank you.
finished, Johnny said,
"We are pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done."
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house with the rising sun. That chicken in the red pan picking out dough. Granny, don't you talk about no child, no.
Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he lay that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said,
"Devil, come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best it's ever been."
He played fire on the mountain, run, boy, run. Devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granddaddy's down by